Welcome, passengers. MegaSim. Here. Are we doing? Hopefully we are doing well. We are on this class 43 HST. Oh, that sounds really good as it goes past. We're in Etches Park and we are taking this into Derby Station and then an empty stock movement over to Nottingham for its trip down to London St Pancras. So let's set this train up, this loco up, in readiness of travelling to Nottingham. Why am I over here? I shouldn't be over here. There is nothing to do here. It is here. So let's have a look. Got that one there. That one. Good. We need Ian. Now. Go to initial break. It is asking us to go to Derby Platform 7. So we're here. Derby. Going to forward. Oh yeah, got the lights as well. We brakes released, and we are moving. Nope. Let's not do max. We're not allowed to do max with this engine. Oh yeah, we're going too fast as well. Not sure what time we need to be at Derby Station, but yeah, we've got the empty stock movement, as I said, to Nottingham, so that'll be quite fun. I just wanted to do something slightly different because, you know, it's either Leicester to Derby, Leicester to Nottingham. No, let's do Derby to Nottingham in HST. And let's have a gorgeous. Ah, I like that. Okay. Able to go to 10 in a minute. Yeah, I didn't have to adjust any. You are going to the right spot. Okay, you're 10 miles an hour now. This is something I would love to kind of go back to because I've been on the HST from Derby to St Pancras. I've done the Heritage, but I would love to like travel back in time and go on the East Midlands trains again, or EMR, with the HST instead of the Meridians. I would love that. I'd love to be able to do that. Brakes are released, so it's good. That is one good thing that we've got the Network Rail RTC there, that we're able to see the HSTs in Derby still. Just up this volume. There we go. Is that better, guys? Looks better. How's everyone queuing up for platform 7? Nothing ever goes to platform 7. Okay, so I think we are done there. Nice. Turn to free roam. Right, let's stick DRA on. We'll stick that into off. We will lock that. We will also stick tail lights on. And just to ensure that we do get the front. Click that, click that. Come on. There we go. Okay. Okay, so we do have a go ahead. Come on. Does it still think we're still out here? Locked. Right. Do that. Tails. Right. There we go. I think we've got it now. We're just waiting for the brakes to reset now. Come on. Doesn't like this, does it? Emergency on, yeah. Now turn that off. Excuse me. Right, so we can see the bars going. So we'll wait for that. Okay. Go into the front. That's better. We've got it. We've got it now. Got it. Slowly going down. So that one. Okay, we are moving, we are moving, we are moving. There we go. Okay. There we go, that's better. So now we get to go to Nottingham. So this is an empty stock movement, so we just pelt it to Nottingham, which is good. Nice. 66 there with some VTGs. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, this will be good. So we get to go to Nottingham platform 6, and then the train will then go down to London St Pancras. If you remember back in the day with East Midlands, these HSTs used to go up to Leeds. They used to go up to Sheffield, then Wakefield Kirkgate, and then Leeds. I don't think they stopped anywhere else. Did they stop at Donny? I know one of you will comment and let us know if we've got that right. Here's Spondum. come up to Long Eaton, but just before, just after Long Eaton, we need to slow down anyway, or before Long Eaton, because after Long Eaton, we then bear left towards Nottingham. Weird, the smoke's coming out the front train, but not front loco, but not the rear loco. Yeah, as I said, when we come up to Long, instead of going down to Leicester Pancras, go on that curve where we need to go very slowly and then over to Nottingham. And we're speeding ever so slightly. And look, we need to get down to 80 a bit. Brakes aren't amazing on the HST, but I think it might be good to get started on those brakes. We've got 15, so yeah, but make sure we're slow enough for that. There's Ratcliffe Power Station, which is now officially stopped and is now being decommissioned. Long Eaton. I think this is the one where you got to go slow enough to then get that. Oh, it's caught me. I thought I was going slow enough. Typical. Come on. There we go, it's starting to really. Of course I had to break a pickup. Come on, bars, get up. Here we go. Brakes are releasing now. We're moving now. Yeah, I should have gone slower. I thought 40 was all right, but I must have needed to have gone down to 20 or something. Okay, 10. Let's go. I think I've been caught out by that signal before. We've got to go down to 15. Yeah. But it does allow you to go back up to 30 when you kind of get round the bend. It's just that initial one. They don't want you going too fast over those points. You can go fast if you're going towards London, but not on coming towards Nottingham. Well, that sun is a bit bright, isn't it? We want to see the whole thing. Ah, my eyes! Okay, we can go up to 30 now. Okay, so we've kind of gone around that corner. Good. We join the Nottingham line. We can go to Nottingham then. If only we went up there. Okay, so we can go 80 now. There's a whistle. Whistleboard there. We don't have anything in front of us, do we? No. Good. Yeah, 5 miles till we get to Nottingham now. Feeding. Some trains in. Oh, we got trucks. Troublesome trucks. Oh, talking of that, my youngest, he loves trains. Absolutely loves them. I show her videos of trains when I'm out and about. I bring them back, and she loves watching them, and she loves watching Thomas. Not too keen on the new Thomas. I'm the number one engine world. It's not like the original. I like the song, and she loves it, and she loves watching the trains, and it's just like that's what she does. Great. Yeah, she likes all sorts of trains, but she'll just like sit there and just watch them or. She'll watch my YouTube videos, so some of the ones that haven't been released yet that she's been to, she'll watch them. She loves them. Loves going to Heritage Railways as well and waves out the window. Well, out the window, at the window when we go past people. Right, coming to Nottingham now. Yeah, you'll see on Train Real World a really good video coming up. Hopefully you really enjoy it. Right, we've got to go down to 25 miles an hour. Here's the Nottingham station. Platform. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did like it, give it a thumbs up. Lets me know that you care. We've got Train Real World, so subscribe to MegaSim, subscribe to Train Real World, both channels. And you never know, there might be a new channel coming soon. I'm having a think. I might be creating a new channel, which is nothing to do with trains, nothing to do with Trains in World. So, seriously considering it. So, just keep a close eye out on the news feeds, on social media. But yeah, I might be bringing something out. Okay, ooh, 158 coming in. Okay. Oh. Okay. Turn to free roam. Please wait a moment. I'm going to open those doors. But no, thank you very much. I will see you on the next video. This is MegaSim. Out of here. See you soon, guys. Bye.